This is how to reset your oil warning or your service light, the spanner there and there. Vauxhall Combo. This is a 2018-2019 model. We are going to be using the spanner button at the bottom. Start with the ignition off. Press the spanner. Turn the ignition on. Wait for 10 seconds. Service reset done, reinitialized, spanner light's gone out, release the button, cycle the ignition, spanner's on, spanner's off. That's all there is to it. Thanks for watching, like and subscribe.